There will be pumpkin painting Monday at fourth hour for two Trojan bucks.
There will be a volleyball game this Saturday at the Thibodeau Wellness Center starting at 9:30 a.m.
There will also be a Johnson's meeting Thursday for juniors and seniors during school.
And congratulations to our ENR FFA team for placing fourth in the state.
And a special congratulations to Elise, Wendell for winning Homecoming Queen.